Oregano. Oregano is also part of the mint family and is native to the warm climates of Eurasia and the Mediterranean. Oregano is a perennial plant but in colder climates can be grown as an annual. It is sometimes called wild marjoram and is closely related to sweet marjoram. Oregano is used for flavoring and is a staple herb of Italian aim. Oregano is a herb from the mint or Lamiaceae family. People have used it for thousands of years to add flavor to dishes and to treat health conditions. It features in the Mediterranean diet. The Greeks and Romans associated oregano with joy and happiness. The name comes from the Greek words oris, meaning mountain, and ganos, meaning joy. There are different types of oregano. The most common type is oregano vulgare, also known as Spanish thyme and wild marjoram. People use oregano in the diet as supplements and as an aromatic oil. The antioxidants thymol, cavecrol, limonene, tapinin, osamin, and caryophyllin give the herb its flavor and scent. They also contribute to the health benefits of oregano oil. Oregano provides other antioxidants when people consume it in the diet. Oregano may help fight bacteria, relieve inflammation, and regulate blood sugar. People around the Mediterranean region have used oregano for centuries in herbal medicine to treat many ailments. Skin sores, aching muscles, asthma, cramping, diarrhea, indigestion, colds. To boost overall health, scientists need to do more research to confirm the benefits of using oregano, but there is some evidence that it could help fight bacteria, relieve inflammation, regulate blood sugar and lipids, fight cancer. Oregano and other herbs provide antioxidants. Dietary antioxidants help the body eliminate free radicals, which are toxic substances that result from natural processes and environmental stresses. A buildup of free radicals can trigger oxidative stress. Oxidative stress can lead to cell damage that may result in various diseases. Initial benefits. Oregano also has anti-inflammatory benefits. Some people rub the oil on inflamed joints and muscles. Topically, it can also be used as an antiseptic and antibacterial spread to relieve acne, cold sores, and minor cuts and scrapes. It is a plant which is used like spice in Indian cuisines. Oregano offers numerous health benefits. It is used internally for treating respiratory tract problems such as asthma, coughs, croup, allergies, bronchitis, bloating, heartburn and parasites. It is also helpful for headaches, urinary tract infections, bleeding after tooth is pulled, diabetes, high cholesterol and heart conditions. The oil extracted from oregano is applied for skin conditions such as athlete's foot, acne, canker sores, dandruff, ringworm, wounds, warts, psoriasis, rosacea and also for toothaches, gum disease, spider or insect bites, varicose veins and muscle or joint pain. Oregano is rich in antioxidants, which are compounds that help fight damage from harmful free radicals in the body. Especially women who are pregnant should avoid digesting or absorbing oregano. It can weaken the lining of the embryonic sac. Oregano oil may reduce the body's ability to absorb iron, which is another reason women and children in particular should not consume large amounts of oregano. Seek medical advice about an iron supplement if oregano is a staple in your culture's cuisine.